I'm being introduced to some scary new culture. I'm not sure what's going on. This is a vibe though, it's a vibe. I can vibe to this, I can dance to this. On the chat. Hello? Wait, what the? Wait. Thank you so much for the huge raid, but wait. What is happening? I'm so confused. Welcome everybody though. Hello? I'm guessing all of you guys play chess? You guys came at a time? This is a giant Polish streamer. Oh, okay. Okay. Yo, thank you so much for the huge raid. Yeah, we can 1v1. Yes. Wait. Let me count. Okay. Well, after this game, can 1v1. What's your chess.com username? Dude, chat is moving so fast. I don't speak any Polish, by the way. This is a mostly English channel because none of us can actually speak Polish. Do any of my mods speak Polish? Yo, mods, which one of you guys speak Polish? Okay, I'll do it. I speak Google Translate. The only Polish word I know is kurwa. Okay, I'll challenge you right after this game. That's the only game. That's the only Polish word I know. And why do I know that? I think it's from... I don't even know why I know it. I'm pretty sure someone typed it to me one time in a game. That's shit pronunciation. Well, my bad. I don't speak Polish, okay? I don't speak any Polish. I speak zero Polish. I speak 4.5 other languages, but I don't speak Polish. Oh, God. What?
Patch two.
Is this about me? God damn it! I challenged you. Let me know if you get the challenge. Oh, wait, he's actually 2300? No, I made it unrated because I'm scared, bro. I'm scared. I'm gonna get rolled by a random streamer and I don't like this. Like, you guys don't understand. I'm like sweating right now. Okay, sorry, I didn't mean to call him random. Sorry, that's not what I meant to say. That's not what I meant to say. I just have no idea who he is. I just have zero idea who he is. I'm sorry. Oh, this is such a bad first impression, man. I'm so sorry. Holy shit, I literally just can't. Dude, I actually just cannot. I just cannot talk. I'm really fucking awkward in case you guys haven't realized. It's a bad but accurate first impression. The two things you need to know about me is I'm really toxic, and the second thing you need to know about me is I'm really awkward at interacting with people. I'm like a bit shy. I didn't mean to call him random. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. Why is he 2300 though? I wasn't ready for this. You guys are actually trolls. Man, Polish people are just trolls. Actually just trolls. You guys are actually just a group of trolls, man. You went 0-2. Okay. I'm scared now. I'm legitimately sweating right now. Also, I need to remember to register for the tournament. Oh, GG. All right, let's go. I won. Man, Polish people are actually wild. Polish people are wild. I don't know what else to say because I don't know that much about Polish. Or, okay, the one thing I do know about Poland is that the food fucking slaps. Yeah, Polish people are Chads. You guys are all Chads. Wait, do you guys know what Chad means? Wait, do you guys speak English? Yeah, okay. No, like a genuine question. Like, I'm not sure because chat is keeps like being in Polish. So I'm like very confused. I'm like gave your Polish friends, now your Polish friends are vibing. I'm just gonna say, Polish chat is built very different from NA chat. Wait, what's the song? Volare? We know. This song's old, what the hell? What is this? What is this? This guy looks like he plays Narcissus Top. It's actually a vibe. He does. Oh, that's actually crazy. This song's about wine? I guess. I don't want to know. The less I know, the better. Chad is probably drunk. Man. Yeah, you guys aren't sober at all, I can tell. I've never expected to stream to a group of not sober Polish people before in my life. Pyalok Riptide? I've never expected to stream to a bunch of drunk Polish people. Play it? Okay. Okay, never mind. Man, what is with you Polish people getting banned? Are you sober right now as an actual Pole? Yo, guys, go vote. Are you sober right now? If you're Polish, I think I already know the answer. Oh, you can? Okay, you can play it. Okay. Pyalok? Huh? Is it this one? This doesn't look right. It is this one?
I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and sensations. So hard, my friends.
This is worse than me seeing.
You the magician's assistant in their dreams.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm here.
And they come stuck.
I got baited.
Take this movie that I think you like.
Whoa, this is so bad.
To New York City, this golf boss from Hamsan.
I love like Pyalok. Yeah, I think we skipped this one. Okay, wait. What do we play? Oh my god, Belmondo? This guy is not very good at singing, I'm sorry. Is this Polish? Why are your songs so weird? Im dalej w las, tym jest większy raban. Szmra, nagle wszystko klei się jak Afgan. Który to już raz. Why are Polish songs so weird?
Myślałem, że jak D'Artagnan, wszyscy za jednego, że będziemy Armaniak. Pić, palić kanapis na wczasach, ale to był skam, jak
sakał. I'm sorry. Dałem się na I just offended every Polish viewer now. It's all memes? You guys have none memes? It's all meme music. Niepogosławiona będzie moja praca. It's actually interesting, unique, that's right, that's the word. Unique is the word I'm looking for, not weird, it's unique. What? Why do you guys have sea shanties? It's like 2021! Nobody sails anymore! Mleczny pas i nikt wtedy nie przypuszczał, że brygady śmierć nam niosą. Ciepła krew poleje się. Who still sails? It's 2021! We do it drunk! So every day? Nagły huk w uszach grał i już atak trwał. To fregaty uzbrojone rzędem setek. This is so funny. Spowił nas, przyszedł śmierci czas. Krzyk i lament mych kamratów przerywany ogniem katów. Ciepła krew poleje się strugami. Oh my god. W huku dział ktoś przykryje się falami. Jak na Bóg ocalimy ryk. All you guys are just going to the sailing, apparently. You guys are going sailing. Only good music today, for real, though. Louder. Pocisk nasz trafił w maszt. Usłyszałem trzask, to sterburtę rozwaliło. I never listened to sea shanties before. Krzyknął ktoś znów piratów złość, bo od rufy nam powiało, a fregatom w mordę wiało. Ciepła krew poleje się. What does this all even mean? What's it telling me to do? Huku dział ktoś przykryje się falami. Jak na Bóg ocalimy ryk. It's actually a normal song? Wait, this is normal? Wait, this is the definition of normal? Normal seesaw! Wait, Canada doesn't have seesaws! I live like... Udział ktoś przykryje się falami. Jak na Bóg ocalimy ryk. Sea shanties English, but I this is Polish rap, this is not rap. This is top 3 song in Polish radio. I don't know if you guys are joking. Like, how serious are you guys about that? Ciepła krew poleje się strugami. Wygra ten, kto utrzyma szyi. You guys are trolling, right? You guys are trolling. Jak na Bóg ocalimy ryk. But also, this is the funniest meme ever. This is literally... This is the meme. This is the meme. I love how we're like blocking Polish words now. Because none of us know what is happening. One of us. I'm just half Polish. Now I'm 200% Polish. I mean, I didn't leak. It was my goddamn school assignment, bro. If anything, I leaked this dude. Check my chess.com flag. Oh my god, I'm Polish now! What is fat meeting in Warsaw? Yeah, I gotta go to Warsaw. Easy clap, we're Polish now, boys! Actually Polish now! Gets raided by one Polish streamer? my god. Okay, this is just crazy. Actually crazy stuff. Yo, Chris, you're a real one, man. Play first clip.
Konto ty bi. Co jest?
Kurwa misklik!
Well, I'm getting a very good pronunciation of the K word. That's what I've learned, okay? That is actually what I've learned. So he's called a Grandmaster Serdikov. So he's called Grandmaster Cheesecake because he likes cheesecake. Oh! Okay, I understand now. Okay. He looks like, yeah, he does look like he eats a lot of cheesecake.
Okay, so this is from Petrosian's game. And it's white to plan. Perhaps in these we could talk through the position first. And you can maybe tell me what you think, like, white wants to accomplish.
We'll play Baska instead. Louder? You guys want it louder? Okay, how am I supposed to stand up for this one? Dude, okay, if I stand up, you guys literally can't even see me. Okay, we interrupt our regularly scheduled... We interrupt our regularly scheduled chess stream for me to stand up to a Polish song that I think is no longer the national anthem. But I actually have no idea what is happening. Am I actually supposed to be standing up for this? Like, I know you're supposed to, but I can't tell if you guys are trolling me. I literally cannot tell. It's a medieval national anthem.